They're back in it, guys. I don't know what's happening, but they're a little toxic, I'm not gonna lie, but it's working, and they're back in it. And the most important thing, guys, all our friends are happy again. They're smiling, they're having fun. They're kind of flaming each other, being a little toxic for charity, but that's okay.
But instead of pulling out your gun, did you try to knife her?
Huh? No. I actually didn't realize that it was like there was a second one there.
Oh, right. Okay, I see.
Go. Yeah.
More charity! They're hard rushing A. Pokey's not going to see anybody. They're going in. That guy just got clapped. The shotgun. Toast camp the. He's going to camp the. What's it called? Oh, that's not what. Oh my god. He's doing it. The judge. He camps right here with the judge. It's over. They can't get anywhere.
Nice. Good trade.
All right. It's 2v4. Toast is back in it, guys. They're offense sided. They have a chance. I'll be honest. When it was 2-10, I thought it was over. But they're still in a bad spot. But it's going so much better. I mean, I think the biggest thing, as you can tell, is their morale is back. They're all yelling, having fun. I think that's Yeah, I mean, he's even freaking out when he's getting shot, guys.
When do you peek that?
They're back in it, like mentally. They're much happier and they're having fun again. That's how you know it's going better for them. I mean, they're doing great, guys. They're having fun. This team. You guys hear the comms?
They're gonna keep bulldozing through stuff. Yeah.
They're talking about bulldozers, guys. They're not even playing Valorant. There's no bulldozers in Valorant. But back on this team, they're hyped, guys. They got the momentum right now. They got the momentum.
I'll make noise.
Okay, let's walk. Let's walk. So
they got plans. He's making callouts.
Yeah.
And here's the thing. Pokey's plans
brain
completely wrong.
Doesn't matter.
They think they're going A again, but they're going B right now. Pokey's sitting here, rotating already. Okay, they know.
You know how to do this.
Oh, they're rotating quick. Pokey's already almost there. This could go bad. This could go a little bad.
All right.
Do it.
Oh God.
Go.
Oh, that was. She got the wall up. It was probably worth it. I'm just gonna say. Oh my God, that was.
Get on,
I feel like Leslie should have died there. Oh, the momentum's gone.
That was some slow movement, people.
Get on. It was not for charity.
They did go a little slow. I think they took too long. I mean, you guys could see Pokey rotated over before they even charged in. That was the problem. Pokey already rotated. They had a full defense there. That's not what you want to see. Here's the thing. Pokey's going A right now. Their whole squad is getting ready for A. This could be bad. What's Pokey's plan here? She's got a decent angle. So Pokey's holding right here. Let's see what Toast is doing.
Launching smoke.
Okay, they don't expect Pokey for sure right now. They're not ready. Ryan, clean clap, but he's not gonna expect Pokey. I think Pokey's gonna get him most likely.
Yep,
Pokey gets one. They didn't expect it. She gets. Oh, she didn't. I thought she had two.
We don't. Oma might be
I thought she had two right there, but. Okay. Isn't Selene the highest rank? I think Pokey and Selene are both around Immortal, so they're both close enough, I think. She might be, technically, but I think they're both, like, Immortal, basically, so.
You guys have ramp, right?
Yeah. Osiris, thanks for the 10 gifted, Osiris.
Elbow.
Have I played my games? We have one more after this, but we're watching this one first.
Goomba stomp you.
I killed her.
Okay. It's 4 against 1. Yeah, I mean, she's going to try her best, but I mean, 3 against 1, guys. Toast is probably going to run out, shotgun her, and yell.
Let's go for charity.
Yep, there it is.
That was a little slower, but it's
I called it. He's going to run out, shotgun her, and then he didn't yell. They did celebrate a little, though.
Same thing on B, or?
All right. But they're coming back. I mean, 7-11 in such a bad looking game.
We need to switch it up. Back
that's
to mid,
pretty
back
clean.
Back to mid? All right. Quick mid.
Judges the way. Yeah, it's kind of weird. He can afford a better gun now. But he's just using the judge anyway. And who can blame him? Because it's kind of working.
That break wall?
Yeah. Yes, and break the wall. I also have ulti.
Okay.
Let's go.
I already played once today. Yep, I already played one game today.
We're
playing another one after this.
Oh, close up with the shotgun.
One was here.
Wait, where are you?
All right, where are you going? 4v4, 4v3, really clean kill there. Arya can heal herself. That's barely any loss.
Nice. Go with them, Arya.
It's another win for Toast, guys. I mean, it's 4v2. They're gonna get the plants. You know, it is Pokey and who else is alive even?
Nice.
She has ult. She has ult.
Good wall. I mean, it's as good as over, guys.
This is Pokey.
Let's see what Pokey wants to do. Oh, she got caught. The robot's there. Yep, they called out Heaven. They're spraying it like crazy. I mean, there's nothing Pokey can do here. They have ice. They have grenades. Pokey's dead. I mean, she's gonna try her best, but they have ice grenades. She's blind. She got a trade. That was honestly really good play by Pokey there. That's literally as good as it gets, guys. They hit her with ice grenades, blinds, everything. Like, there was nothing she could do there, and she still got one trade. So that's pretty good.
Well, I mean, against teams that are
monkey mode,
For charity, right. Something like
Albert
that.
Albert plays ramp.
They're doing great though. 8-11. This game has suddenly gotten really, really close.
With your gun.
It was it was really one-sided at first. It was 2-10. Now it's 8-11. I mean, they got a good chance.
Come on, flash.
Toast is getting really confident here with a triple immediate smoke.
He's scared.
Yeah, they are scared. The triple smoke probably.
Get out of there, get out!
Run!
Pokey zero? No, Pokey has one win, I thought.
Very good.
She's elbow,
she's
elbow.
I think.
Elbow? Oh, Pokey's
team has one win, okay, I thought. Coming. Unless,
Gotta go quick. Oh my god, we gotta,
Run!
Yeah, Pokey's 1-1.
Go
someone in chat said zero.
She's elbow.
Just,
I think
she has one win, I'm pretty sure, so.
Run,
wow, he just dismissed that one. She came up the rope, one tap. Oh, could be a loss.
Yeah,
all right.
When we rush that, we have to go together because then we gotta
put up a really good fight, guys. This is when your back's against the wall. You know, it's 8-12. Now, is it a super uneven game? Not at all. You know, 8-12 is, you know, decently close-ish kind of game.
I do have,
but
too much brain.
I mean, the stress is on because one loss,
Power
one mistake, the whole thing's over.
Yeah, exactly. Okay,
so
let's do a mid rush. I'm gonna alt hand.
You know, I don't want to be pessimistic, but it's gonna be it's gonna be tough, guys. It could be over here, because once you feel that pressure, you don't play the same anymore. You know, you start playing safe. Don't do quite. That was a really good grenade too.
She's reading us like a book.
All right.
That's a lot of people here.
Nope. Let's see.
Flag.
I feel like
Oh,
this is.
You do.
It's.
That's
it could be it, guys.
Idiot.
She's got a res. She needs to use the res now because, yeah, resing Ryan. That's the best play you can make. But, and they're still outnumbered. Their plan's been found. Pokey knows where they are.
No, you guys still have two ults. You guys should use it.
Could be bad. Could be bad, guys.
Go with Arya.
They still have a chance, though. I mean.
You want to come back?
Ryan is still up. Wendy has her ults, but it is a lot of stress, you know.
Wendy,
one mistake, the whole game's over. They got 12 wins now.
Yeah.
Right.
Wendy using her ult, of course.
Arya,
it could be the last round. You gotta use everything you have.
clean
poke right there. They did get the revive, so it's still 4-3. But
where you came from?
They got a good push. Now they should know where all the enemies are because of the killjoy ult.
There was one flank.
Right. As long as there's nobody in ropes, they should be okay. If someone peeks ropes right now, that's where they lose. But
oh, he is! Damn it, he is behind. So there's two ramps then. Two
that's
ramps.
That's gonna cost him. That's gonna cost him, guys.
We can't both play from here. So.
This is bad.
Have your turret too.
Okay.
Oh, and they're both in the same spot. This is okay. That was a clean free kill. Double. Oh my God. Oh, Wendy. It's a fake. He's flanking. Wendy! No!
Oh,
no,
nice.
She had it!
Guys, we almost came
guys
back
she had it.
Now,
she had it.
Now
they almost came back.
We didn't
no, now we get to drink.
They almost came back, guys. It was very, very close.
Joke's over!
Alright.
Almost, though, guys. We kind of came back.
They did almost come back. I'm going to say the good news. I'm going to say the bad news. You know, the good news is... They put up a good fight. They almost came back. Here's the sort of bad news. If Pokey had lost this game, we'd be almost guaranteed in the finals. Because they would be 1-2. Problem is Pokey won, which means she is 2-1 now. Same as us. We're also 2-1. Which means in the next game, which we're about to play, it's going to pretty much decide everything, guys. Everything. If we win this, we will be 3-1, which means we have majority wins, and we'll be in the finals. If we lose this next game, it might come down to a tiebreaker, or Team Pokey might just win on their last game. So we have to win this to guarantee a spot in the finals, I think. I'm pretty sure. And even with that, it might still come to a tiebreaker, but we really, really need to win this if we want a chance at the finals. If we lose this next one, we almost have no chance in the finals. So, you know, no pressure, but this is going to be the game. If we win this, very high chance of getting in the finals. There's still a chance it comes to a tiebreaker. But if we lose this, it's almost impossible that we're going to make it to the finals. So, you know, not to lay the stress on, but literally everything comes down to this one game for our team. Because Pokey's team won that. So it's all down to this, guys. We'll see what happens. But yeah, it's all going to be down to this one. All right. All right, you guys ready?
Oh,
Wait, don't you guys have to trash talk first?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we have to do that. All right, guys, no pressure, but pretty much everything's going to come to this game whether we make it or not, because Pokey's team won that. Because if Pokey's team lost, they wouldn't be able to tie with us. But now that they won, if we lose this, there's a pretty high chance we just will have no chance of making it. So, I mean, but whatever happens, guys, we made it farther than we expected, right?
Yeah. Honestly, we did. Yeah. Like, we did really good. I would be happy even.
Me
if
too.
We,
me too.
Yeah, I actually, mean, you guys played really well.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my God.
But yeah, you know, no pressure. Just every single, the whole tournament comes down to this one game.
You did it on purpose.
Well, I'm just, you know, just being real, you know, just no pressure, but the entire tournament finals is on this game.
But there's pressure. No pressure, but there's pressure.
Like a little bit of pressure, but like, you know, just the whole finals, everything, it comes down to this. So,
yeah, yeah.
But like, it's not a big deal or anything. It's just everything.
Yeah, like, we still did better than we thought. I mean, there's
no
downside. I mean, we still did good. Okay. There we go.
Don't ever catch me in here.
All right. It's going to be a tough one, guys. We'll do our best, though. Who's here? All right, let's do like a deathmatch. Because you can leave middle of the deathmatch, right? Do a deathmatch to practice. Wait for the interview. I think there's a short break.
Ha, noob!
Do a little bit of this. And,
I was born yesterday?
Huh? All right.
All right,
guys. Hopefully we do well, but you know, there's a little pressure. There's a little pressure.
Okay.
Honestly, if we had just gotten rolled, I wouldn't care.
I'm feeling it,
but I feel like we have a chance.
I'm gonna turn.
It's like we have like a small chance.
Okay, can you not say that after verifying who I am?
Death match. Warm up. Oh, sorry. Not
since it feels like we have a chance, I want to do like better.
I won't feel any cipher in this game.
I don't know.
Ow.
What? That
hillbilly.
Missed? Okay, I just missed a lot.
Yeah, no, hillbilly. Seanson.
They're not moving because it's the pre-round. What? I headshotted. He tanked it. Sir, please. Oh. That's illegal.
Why couldn't you say
you can't tank headshots. Oh.
I didn't know where you were.
You killed the guy that killed me, but it was just a millisecond away.
Oh.
Got it. I feel like we're on it today.
What the fuck is this timing?
Oh, he ducked. He ducked. I'm just gonna say it. He ducked. I'm trying to readjust, but
yeah.
Oh, this guy. Oh, okay. There's two guys shooting me for some reason. Ow. Okay. Not bad, guys. I think the important thing here is we're using a sheriff and they're using like real guns. Sir, please stop. Please. Guys, he jumped and crouched. I'm so not used to that, but okay, we're doing okay, guys. Actually, we're in first place. What am I talking about? Like, they're using like vandals and stuff. We're chilling with a sheriff, doing great. Okay, I missed all of those. It's kind of hard to see from that far away, not gonna lie.
Where will they go this time?
All right. Well, we were in first. We'll see what happens now, because We were killing AFK people at the time. Wait, I headshotted him. It was through the wall, though. Better gun might have made a difference, but... Alright. Double headshot, okay.
Like, no, you wouldn't lie, right?
Okay. What's up?
You would never lie, right?
Oh, what? What?
Wait, what? What?
Oh my god, sorry, wait, I was distracted. What was that?
Wait, why'd you make it sound so serious?
Yeah. Huh?
I don't know, I'm playing a deathmatch, I was distracted.
Oh.
Okay guys, that was something. I mean, we're not doing too bad. Okay. Guys, I don't know, we're doing better-ish today. Are we against noobs?
This guy? What?
Hearing Sean is distracting me, but I mean... We're doing a little better, it feels like, today. I don't know. See anybody? Okay. Sir, please.
Oh, hold on.
I don't know what that guy was doing.
I didn't kill you.
I was confused. I think that guy was just kind of throwing or something. I felt like... Okay.
Killjoy has my number.
Didn't get the headshot, but... Oh, I got shot from the side. I think I had the far away guy, though. Because we're not doing... Oh, I feel like I had it, but I jiggled a little. Alright. Sir, please. This guy's just full-on running and gunning. How am I supposed to get him? Oh, that wasn't a headshot. Hey, he took my kill. Alright, that's okay. That's okay. We're just practicing.
Oh, nice.
Sorry. All right, I think I hit him, but I... Oh. Okay. Look, guys, we had our one good round. All right. It's really hard when they're up close, but... You know,
what the fuck is this H-June shit?
What?
Huh?
I'm seeing him play Aim Labs. I feel like so... Oh my god, they're gonna show me.
They're gonna what?
I did Aim Labs yesterday.
Oh god. All right, guys, doing a little worse now, but obviously, you know, a lot of... I'm getting shot from like five directions. All right, that was just... Like, just saying, considering that we have a sheriff and they're all using like vandals and stuff, I think we're doing pretty decent.
It's actually kind of gross, not gonna lie.
Oh, okay, we got shot in the back.
How many points is he gonna get?
You remember that one round? Yeah, me too, guys, me too. Oh, that was some pretty clean shots right there. That was also, behind me? Okay, we didn't get that one, but we got some clean shots in there. We're not doing terrible, I mean.
You got like 97.
I think we're warmed up, guys. We're warmed up. We just got
100K, don't worry.
Dude, I'm not gonna lie. I was trying Aim Labs. I only hit 60.
Where is everybody?
Jesus Christ, I feel like I'm so bad.
Where are the people?
No, yes.
Okay.
Oh, where are the people? Know my highest aim level score is 100K, so I don't think we have to worry too much about it. Doesn't mean it's
gonna. Oh, okay. This guy just destroyed me. He destroyed me, guys. Leslie won her death match. That's good.
Lily, I just remembered that he pushed on site through the wall and you killed him. So I mean, I think that means
he's crouching while moving while shooting. These guys are doing weird stuff. I'm not used to it. Usually they stop moving to shoot. No.
I'll play again.
Oh, sir, please. Oh, there's so many. I headshotted him. He tanked it. It was a headshot, but he tanked it. You know, if it was a vandal, a little different of a story, but. That was just awkward for both of us. I didn't deserve that one.
Yeah, it's whatever, dude.
Here we go. Where is everybody? There's nobody here. Huh? Where? Oh, God, sir, please. Okay, I was caught on the boxes there. Caught on the boxes there, wasn't ready. Guys, we're falling behind. We're falling behind, but... That was really awkward for him, but we kind of got lucky there. Oh, what? Oh, there's two! Oh, God.
I just got fucking
guys,
knifed.
They teamed up on us. They teamed up on us.
Like...
Oh, that was you.
Right.
Wait, you knifed me?
No. I mean, like... Guy, like, knife you and
this guy really
and
just jumped and sprayed and then headshotted. Guys, how does that work? How does your accuracy supposed to be garbaggio when you do that? All right. that. This guy here. Oh, I could have sworn that was on his head. Okay. Oh, please heal me. Thank you.
Five kills remaining.
I don't think we're going to win this, but I feel like we're not doing too bad for a sheriff. Huh? Oh, okay. That was pretty clean. Okay, not bad. Let's get some healing.
Committed.
Let's go back to middle. There's a lot of people there, I feel like.
One dead.
Oh my god, double headshot. Okay.
Yo, fight me,
so
bitch.
So at long distance, the sheriff actually doesn't one tap. Oh. Where'd that guy die from? Who? Honestly, guys, we did pretty good considering we're using a sheriff, I think. Didn't do too bad for the most part. All right. I think we did all right for sheriff only. Not too bad. Hopefully we can do that in game. We're not going to because we're stressed out. But we'll see what happens. All right. I think we should be starting soon. And then this is going to pretty much decide everything. I don't know if we're going to win or not. But yeah. If we don't win this, there is still a chance we get to finals with a tiebreaker. But we'd rather not get to that. I'm really hoping we get to the... We just win this. So... here we go.
Fuck, I guess I'm making a lot of noise without realizing because I'm listening to music right. Really loud.
All right.
Swing! Okay. Hey, bada bada, hey, bada bada, swing! Hey, bada bada!
Hey!
Hello, I'm here to grab Sykkuno and Lily again.
Alright.
Yep.
Bye, guys. Uh-huh.
Goodbye.
Good luck!
Alright. Here we go, guys. Where am I?
Oh, I keep fighting there, fuck.
Where am I?
Hello, everyone. Sykkuno, remember the drill from last time? And then Quarter Jade, are you currently streaming?
Yes. So I actually my cameras. I remember. Yeah. Do you guys have the beta vMix link by chance? Because every time that I used vMix, it won't work with my cameras for whatever reason, unless it's the beta vMix link.
Doing our interview.
Interesting.
Thingy.
Are you using the virtual cam already?
Yep.
In OBS. You are.
All right.
Beta vMix.
I don't see the.
I could probably figure out how to make that.
I don't see the feed. They're refresh. Around.
All
right,
oh, okay.
Thanks
Let's
for the sub.
See if.
Where?
That's a wrong account. Let's see. Yeah, let's see if that works.
All right. Well, I don't see anything.
I just tried to
so
edit
kinda...
the call link.
Oh, we need to try new link. New link. Oh, okay. Yeah, I think it's working for me now. I'm muted on Discord. Don't know if that's intentional. Okay.
I am going to brain my production partner who just server muted people here.
Yeah, I was wondering about that.
But sorry.
Wondering why I was muted.
Goofball. Yeah, sorry.
Alright.
They're no longer working for us. Were
oh,
you able
God.
To open that link after editing?
Yes, but it's still not working.
Still not working with the camera.
Yeah, so I just have a lot of issues with vMix in terms of my camera setup, and I'm not really sure why. It happens every time I use vMix in general, but I can never remember the solution other than the beta thing.
All right.
But OBS virtual
I think mine is sort of working, but not exactly. Okay. I'm not sure.
It's turned on, but then like it's not. Is it not accessible to you in the vMix right. call? As
no,
settings?
It is. It's it. I, it is set.
But it's
not just
working.
A gray screen. Yeah.
Just super weird.
All right.
Let me ask if anyone has suggestions in the back. One sec.
Benzy, thanks for the 5 gifted. All right. As we're just waiting for it to work. Always some stuff with the calls. I think I got mine pretty much working because I use a scuffed OBS camera thing, which is, it's kind of weird, but I mean, it works. So, yeah. But other than that, we're pretty much ready to go. Let's see. I guess we're waiting for Jody. I think she's having trouble or something. The awkward thing is we do have something at like a 4 p.m. with Tony, so we gotta do this like soon. Hold on. I'm gonna message Tony to let them know.
Hi, Quarter Jade. You're having trouble with the virtual cam in the VMix? Okay.
Yeah.
Would you be comfortable sharing your screen with me so I could help you debug through it?
Sure.
There we go. But yeah, we're doing a little thing with Tony. It was supposed to be at 4, but we can try to, we might have to push it back a little bit because, you know, technical difficulties,
so
it's pushing the tournaments back a little. So we'll figure it out, but we will be able to squeeze everything in today, hopefully. It's packed kind of day, you could say.
Gray screen.
So can you hit the settings bar on the middle bottom thing?
Easy! Perfect!
Alright, good luck, have fun.
Do you want me to change this to cam only, so it's like this for the interview? Sure, I'm gonna take that.
I just changed my OBS scene to like.
Are you talking about your OBS nothing? Virtual king? Yes, please.
Yeah, yeah.
Absolutely.
What if you make it to the finals? Am I have to push it back? No, we won't. We won't. There's still two games in between us and the finals, so this game is gonna decide if we make it to the finals or not. For the most part, if we win, very likely we get to the finals. And then after that, we'll do the thing with Tony, and then we'll come back for the finals if we make it. But I mean, guys, our team's good. I think our team's better than any of us thought we were going to be. But I mean, me, Lily, Yvonne in the finals of like a Valorant tournament.
Am I supposed to hear anything?
There's almost no way, guys. Like,
not right
a few months
second.
Ago, me, Lily, and Yvonne were the bronze squad. I don't know if you guys remember those days. Not the bronze squad. Sorry, we were the iron squad. All three of us were iron, and we would queue Valorant together like every other day because we were the only people in our friend group that were all iron. So you're in the finals. If we win this, we are, but I mean, I think we've already done pretty good, guys. Like, I don't want to downplay it, but we legit were the iron squad just a few months ago. And, you know, here we are. We're doing pretty good. I think we're all pretty happy with how it went, whether we do better or not. I think we're all really glad we made it this far, because none of us thought we'd make it that far, so. We'll see, though. I think Yvonne has improved the most out of anybody. All right.
Yeah, they're just doing a quick AV check on the back real quick, but they're going through just some, like, welcome back and the map voting and talking about
but
the charity.
We're pretty much ready to
go.
Going to
come to Seltzer with the interview here.
But I want to get started
I'll give
sooner,
because
we got a thing we got to do. Like at 4, it's gonna be delayed for sure, guys, unless we get absolutely stomped, in which case it won't be delayed, but there's a high chance it will be. All right, all right, well, I'm pretty much ready to go, but make sure to vote. Yeah, you guys can vote for the map. As long as it's not Breeze again, I think we'll be I'm hoping for Bind or something like that. If it's going to be our last game or possible last game, I'm hoping it's like Bind or something crazy. I don't know. We'll see. No, we're just waiting for the interview for the most part. I think people are voting on it. Let's see what map it is. Think it's lagging or something because nothing's happening. Literally nothing happening. Where do we vote? I think you just type it in chat. It doesn't matter, guys. It's not that much. any second we'll get in the interview, because we've got 30 minutes, so we're for sure pushing the thing back, but we'll just start it with the same time as Tony, and we'll finish it when we finish it.
About 1 minute until we come to trash talk. I mean, festive fire chat.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. Festive.
All right. Here we go, guys. All right. We did pretty good in the deathmatch, didn't we? We were doing solid-ish. And they're still stalling, guys. What are they stalling for so long? Any second. Ascent is winning? Ascent isn't a bad one. I'm not particularly good at that one, but I mean, you know, at the end of the day, hopefully we do okay somehow. Do we like Ascent? Ascent is okay, I think. Not really my favorite, so. Is the voting over? I feel like this is taking a while. Alright. Where is it? Where's the thing? Ascent won? I mean, we'll be fine, probably. I don't think Ascent is that bad.
I'm gonna trash talk imminently. Be dropping seltzer in here.
Okay. Here we go.
I'm ready to drag, Sam.
Fracture. I kind of want Fracture. I feel like it'd be funny. Just to see what it's like.
Five.
I think it would spice
four,
it up a lot.
Three, two, one.
Kirna, Lily, Voice Amalgam again, as well as Quarter Jade. So, hello, welcome to Trash Talk. Quarter Jade, haven't had you on here yet today, so why don't we start off with you? How's your team feeling?
So far, so good. I think we're like the team for fun so far, you know? But we're going to get a win today. We're going to absolutely just... Team Lily's...
And you're going to get it off Team Lily, right? Sykkuno, you guys are going to roll over on this.
She went from team for fun to making a dying noise for us.
Well,
I don't know.
See, we were team for fun, but we're going to absolutely dominate your team today.
Uh-huh. What were you going to say, Lily?
Dominate us!
Oh! Gladly.
You want her to...
It's a win-win for me either way.
Lily, you know, if we win this, we have a very high chance to go in the finals, right? We want to win this. This could determine the entire finals of the whole tournament, even.
But she says she's gonna dominate us.
You know what? Never mind. You guys can have it.
We want to earn it. Oh, we don't hand it to her. Like, we want to earn it.
If you guys, you know, when you completely earned it.
Uh-huh. Well.
You look nice today, Jody.
Thanks,
yeah,
William.
You do.
I'm sure you look nice, too.
But she looks nice every day, so it's kind of normal.
That's true, Sykkuno. You know? Very true, very true. Can I get a true in chat? Very
Lily's
true.
Saying it real weird, and then after you said the dominate thing,
You don't know about me and Lily, Sykkuno?
Yeah, really.
No,
nice,
but I mean, like, I'm on the camera, but I feel like I'm the third wheel here, even though she's not on the.
You have a beautiful smile, Jody.
Thank you, Lily.
No problem. I hope you guys do really well, okay?
You too, Lily.
Maybe we can get some food sometime.
I would love to get some food sometime.
That is epic poggers. Okay.
Did she just say that's
epic
poggers?
I think there's nothing
poggers
left to say here. Sykkuno, well, Quarter Jade, anything else you want to say to the people or each other before I send you on into your match?
Good luck, Sykkuno.
Yeah,
don't
good
push
luck.
Out of the garage.
Wait, shit. Jody, we're just friends. Jeez. Pokey, it's not what it looks like.
I think.
What it looks like.
You guys should go and get off camera before you ruin any more relationships. Thank
we're
you so
platonic.
Much for your time.
Completely platonic.
I'll just go play Valorant. You guys, you guys have fun. I'll be playing a video. Don't let me intrude.
Okay.
Bye.
Okay. Bye.
There we go. Yep. See you guys in the game.
Good luck. Oh, I think right. That went well.
It was funny.
That was good.
All right, I gotta fix my single OBS scene again.
He was in
again.
That corner.
I was told it was trash talk.
Yeah, what was that, Lily? You want her to dominate
She's
you? What does
so
that mean?
She's so flustered right now. Okay, it's I got in her head.
Oh.
Also, right? Last time I actually trash talked, they beat us.
So maybe not anymore.
Okay. Yeah, maybe. All right.
Let's go.
Well, here we go.
I get an invite.
Wait, guys, they have matching icons. Look at them. They all have birthday cakes or something.
What's with that? Everyone become a samurai face.
Why? Okay.
What's a samurai face?
I don't think I have that.
You have samurai face, right?
What is samurai face? I have Jinx. Everyone turn into Jinx face. One. That one was free. You guys have Jinx, right? We all have to have Jinx.
Like crying, like crying Jinx?
Yeah, the one I'm using. The one with the eyeball sticking out. Hey guys, eyeball Jinx. Eyeball Jinx.
Wait, what is that?
You guys didn't get this? It's a free one.
Wait, Lily just joined into my...
Yeah, Yvonne has it.
Okay, I'll get you.
All right, we all got it. We all got it. Where's Lily? Where's Lily?
Do only three of us match?
Lily, yeah. Did you alt F4? Where did you go?
No, I mean,
I'm trying to find a thing.
Oh.
They're not matching.
Oh, wait, I requested to join you. Oh. Wait, only three of us are matching. Three of us are
matching.
No, I'm looking.
John just changed his...
Wait, John's joining our team.
Wait, let's all pick Japanese man.
Okay, everyone pick... I don't think I have that one. I was just picking the Jinx one because it was free.
I'm gonna go back to this. Like,
I know one that we all have. Hold on, let me find it. We should all be this one because it's hella funny. Where the fuck is it? Where are you, funny icon? Where the fuck are you? This one. We fight together, everyone.
Ants. Guys, they're organized. Look at them.
Ants rise up.
Is that an ant?
Look,
I don't think I have that one.
You have it. You for sure have it. You have it.
I don't see it.
I'm looking. I don't see it.
I don't see it either.
You guys fucking have it.
All right, I'm on their team now.
I see the Jinx one. Oh, I don't have the Jinx one.
Wait, let's do this one. Do you guys have Chicken Noir? This one is good.
Oh, that's a good one. That's a classic.
Yeah, Chicken Noir. Do this one. Everyone has this one.
All right. All right,
the chicken. That's a classic.
I don't know if I have that.
You have it. You definitely have
that. I don't have any of the. Oh, I do have that. I do have that.
All right, we just need Lily. We just need Lily.
What?
Book.
Hey. Sorry.
Oh.
Where is it?
Oh, I don't know. Find it. It's in the collection.
But we okay.
It's called. Oh yeah.
Guys, it took so long for us to. Man,
you guys are gonna get.
We got it. We got it. We got the chicken.
Ooh. Right. Hold on. I need to watch this. Ascent guide, Killjoy.
Is this the first game for their team today?
Yeah, I think it might be. Yeah. Yvonne, what did you type in? It was start out for me.
Oh, I said bok bok bitches.
Danny. The. What is this? Yeah, guys, I think it's working. How do you stop with? I'm ready. Okay. All right, guys.
Hey, Danny.
This is it. It all comes down to this. We have to win this one.
I just won a deathmatch, so use me as an instrument, like a violent instrument.
Okay.
Use me like whatever the fuck the thing is called that plays violin.
Myung has to poop? What? Oh, John went to the bathroom. All right. They lose against Skara. We lost against Skara, so we have to win this one, or it could be all over. So,
I just heard the bathroom door close.
We're gonna try this, see how it goes. Hopefully we win. If we don't, then that'd be terribly, terribly unfortunate, but I'm really, really hoping we win this. So, see what happens.
We are attacking on Ascent. How's this team function?
All right, their team's pooping. I'm gonna drink the last of my juice, guys.
I feel like... We kind of play slogan, right? Like kind of like toast team.
No, we definitely play slogan. So, Danny, I'd like it if you pulled them like left or right.
Let's drink the rest of our juice.
Because if you switch between sites like nonstop, it's harder. It's harder for their team to like adapt on the fly.
Can I play Sage on Ascent?
I just drank so much that. Wait. I probably drank too much, but
okay.
Here we go.
Wait, what's the talk? Can you guys hear me?
Oh, it started.
Good. Watch out, plan for the knife.
Right.
Fight in the middle.
We're on offense.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Say we just run it. We do the classic thing. We run in, plant it on A, and then we hide in random corners and rush out and stab him.
Ooh, I like it. I like it.
I think B is harder to hold on the knife round because they can jump off that little alleyway and kind of lunge you.
True.
A, you can plant it behind generator. They can't really jump on you easily from heaven.
Cool. Well, they can. Yeah. Well, we could just plant the bomb and then we all jump on generator and we pounce on them.
Oh, yeah, yeah. That's a plan, too. Yeah. All right, here we go, guys. We've got a plan. It's kind of a bad one, but we're gonna try it. And
you do you, bro.
You do whatever you want. I mean, I think
fine.
I think your Sova's pretty good.
My Sova is sick.
You can Reyna if you want to.
Yeah, whatever you're comfortable with. Yvonne on Reyna. The Sage is pretty safe though.
Yeah, if I'm inting.
Yeah, Sage is like the safe play.
Yeah, I like Sage on Ascent.
All right. This is it, guys.
Just think about the
possible final round for us. If we lose this,
I wouldn't eat
chances
any.
Of us getting to the finals mm-hmm. are super, super low. Oh. But
I'd be starving.
If we get in the finals, we might have a Pac-Man. Second chance against Scar's team, which would be kind of cool.
Needs everything
be
kind of
cool because
so.
That was a really close game. But we'll see what happens, guys. We'll see what happens.
There's also
Mrs.
I'm
hoping
Pac-Man.
We do well.
All right, guys.
I have an idea.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Five-man cat. Walk, though. I think the person mid
cat,
won't peek that far out.
True. Right,
sounds good to me.
I'm worried if they sprint out of B main, they'll see us. But if they see us, just run A, okay? Because by that time, there's like too much.
Yeah.
Right. Give me the bomb. I'm taking the bomb. I'm buying this bomb. Everyone come to me. Come to Astra. Don't buy anything.
Hey!
What the heck?
Wait, how do you talk to everyone?
Sorry, guys. The Tony stuff. Wait. But anyway... Or I wasn't talking to Tony. But anyway.
Wait, can you hear me?
We did have the other thing scheduled that is for sure going to be delayed. For sure getting delayed. But let's
Who the frick invited
Snorlax?
Let's
just play this out and hopefully we do well.
Huh?
All right.
Hey, just walk in the smoke. There's not a shorty in it.
What? Well, of course not. It's a knife round, right?
I'm going to shorty them on knife round. I'll throw the tournament. Walk, no run.
Walk, no run.
Walking.
They're probably
walking.
Not. Oh, they're all watching mid. Rush the Reyna.
I'm thinking about me.
Oh God, guys, help! They're angry. Oh God, go away.
Don't look back. Just
I'm running. Don't look back. Run.
Take the inside track.
Oh, they're right next to us. They're right next to us.
And now we slice them here.
Slice them.
They're crazy. Oh God.
Yo, Phoenix is lit once.
Whoa, I can't.
Oh God, wait, I'm kind of. Wait, we're kind of.
Get the dude.
Get the. Get her. She's running.
Oh God, I don't know what happened. I felt like I just ran around the whole time.
Yeah, me too. I'm not really completely sure, but all right.
Here.
Whatever it is, it worked out. So the Marshall is
kind of
Papiga clap on this map.
What?
So we're going Marshall.
Okay. I was looking up Molly lineups.
What? Right now?
All right. So you want me to pull them? I think we should five man though, right? With guns, and then I'll start.
Okay.
Pulling
yeah. Hey guys, we did pretty good that knife round. Mm. Really clean.
Full armor, baby. Come on.
Hey.
Right, let's go. Hey, I'm gonna peek mid. I have Marshall. I'm gonna Marshall mid.
Okay, you gotta kill that Thar. It's like you know.
No, I want them to see me, so hope they peek me. They're trying to wall bang me because they scanned me.
I'm with you,
Okay.
Clear corners.
Oh, they in smoke. Door.
I think I won that trade. I don't know who the Sova is, but...
Alright.
I'll keep watching middle just in case, but... Sova should be super lit. There we go. Sir, please.
Mid?
Oh, he's jiggling! Who is this? Oh, it's John. Of course it's John. Of course.
Nice.
Guys, the guy was insane. Of course, I was like, who is this guy? He's so good. Okay. But it was John. It makes so much more sense now. It makes so much more sense. All right.
I'm not watching Heaven tomorrow.
Nice try. It was a try, guys. But John is probably about as good as H-June. So it's tough when you're up against someone that much better. We did it! Danny!
Molly.
Oh
what the
man!
Fuck did I just see?
He just went wacko mode on them. Absolute wacko mode.
Holy shit!
What the heck?
All right.
Yo, Dane, wanna buy real gun? Give me your Spectre though.
I can buy for someone. They buy me a Marshall.
I'm Spectre.
Yvonne.
What?
I can buy you like a thing, like, and then you get you give me a Marshall.
I think that's what we do.
It's okay.
I'll buy you a gun next round.
They're gonna have real guns this round if we don't.
I'm 33 armor only.
I think that's fine though, right?
Okay. I'll start B.
Okay. All right. Let's just see what happens then.
You don't have to walk here, Lily, because they can't anyways.
Oh,
right. Classic. All right. Now here's the problem. I don't have a Marshall, so I'm not really sure what I'm doing here.
He's just stomping.
Yeah, you know, I want to intimidate them. It's like a T-Rex.
Lily, can you go over to them?
Hey, one stairs.
Wait, where? Oh.
Go be. They're smoked here. I think we walk A now.
Hang on.
Yeah.
The angle in the corner. Oh, it's Jody.
Oh, I got scared.
I would be too. It's Jody, you know. All right. One for one picks. Jody's on A though. My guess is they're gonna constantly split Jody and John, because they're both cracked. So.
Wait. Second.
I want to grab his gun.
I already grabbed it.
I had no gun, so. Yeah, the Spectre's better than my pistol.
I have healing 9.
I did a lot of damage.
Okay, I'm coming.
Thank God it was Brooke. I think if it was John, I would have been one tapped. Is that rude to say? Maybe. But it's true.
I'm making noise.
If I was John, I would have killed her too. But...
30 seconds left.
Alright. You guys are kind of low on time. Are we.
Okay, side's clear. Side's clear.
Alright, go on. I'll cover mid. Please die. Oh, thank God.
Sykkuno. Let's go, baby.
Oh, Jesus.
This
is the Spectre, guys. Okay, look, we got John. That's as good as it gets. I'm just gonna say, we got John. He's a literal gaming god. We did our share, okay? And taking out John is like taking out three players. I'm just saying.
Well, it sounds like there's two markets.
No, man. All right, Jody's still up. That was clean. Okay. They knew.
Judge, be main.
Trade. They got it. Nice wallbang, Danny. That was nuts. Danny is he's 7-0.
Dude, bro, what the
Jeez, Danny's out. Going wacko. I don't know what he's doing, but it's working.
Danny is fucking feeling it.
Yeah.
Danny's feeling it, Mr. Krabs.
Yeah, I can buy you, Lily.
All right. Guys, I don't know what it is. We're doing okay, right? I mean, we're not doing bad, but Danny is like, I don't know. He's just on it this match. He's 7-0. It's absolutely insane.
Sykkuno, I'm gonna smoke your cat for you.
Yeah, that would be perfect. Then I can just watch mid.
I think they might aggro.
They've peaked mid every single time. So
use your turret and just watch over there.
Oh, there's someone in cat.
They will be.
Okay.
Cutting sound.
See if we see anyone here.
Almost broken.
Playing a little slow.
Can I go mid with you?
Okay.
Nobody peeking here.
Pizza.
It's really hard to hold both these angles, so I'm kind of trying.
Oh, I saw pizza.
Oh my god, nice. All right, let's move up, guys. Pizza. I'll keep watching mid.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Sorry, I need shit. I'm with you.
Watch cat.
Oh, left pizza.
I'm watching cat with the op.
Wait, let me smoke you. Okay, never mind. Let's go.
I'm still watching cat.
Oh shit.
Stairs one. Nice, Sean.
You guys okay, or should I keep watching cat?
Come.
Right. You just go main, Sykkuno, and then Lily plays with Sean.
Yep.
Oh,
they're on it. Gonna be a little Monka-esque.
How many helps,
I'm coming. They might know I'm in here. I'm not sure.
I don't think so.
Stairs. Wait, is she there? She stares.
Still stairs.
Oh, okay. She saw me. She's probably full health again. Sean can do it. Oh my god, Sean got a 4K! Jesus! He's insane! He's just insane!
I'm exiting.
Alright. I don't know what's happening, guys, but.
It looks so confusing.
Sykkuno, you
want
to know?
Oh,
wait, I have alts. I'm fine.
Okay.
Alright, I'm fine, guys. We have alts. I don't know what's happening. Danny and Sean are just kind of crazed right now. What was that?
Are you going to play top mid again? I'll watch your cat.
Don't overthink. Yo, you guys want to... Dude, fuck, maybe not this round.
Here we go. Let's pull this out.
I have a pepper neck.
Okay.
Oh, there's a guy right there. Oh my god! I saw his pinky finger, and then that was.
That was insane.
Guys, I saw his pinky finger, and then I was just like, I think I can shoot him through the wall here. And then I just got it. I don't know how it happened.
Are you running?
All right.
Make noise for sure.
That was the reflexes, guys. It must have been the deathmatch warm up.
Remember, Broden has judges.
I'm stuck in rampy, guys.
Yeah.
One stairs.
She's cubby right here.
Okay, give me a second.
Got it.
Nice. Let's go.
Who else?
Right
here.
I'm watching all the way in the back. There's one market for sure.
One CT, one market.
Plant.
Watching market. They're not peeking. They shot. There's two market.
That's fine.
Oh, I missed.
No. One was CT.
One cross.
Oh, I almost had.
One ramp.
That was gonna be amazing. Dude, that was gonna be amazing. Try. The scope in time. Oh man, that was.
Sykkuno, you almost were a legend.
Yeah, that was so cool looking until she flicked me. But
hey, I have a plan for the shot.
That would have been so cool, guys. It was the scope in time, but man, was it close. It was.
Yeah, on B. All
right.
Okay.
There we go.
She insta walls over. John's
still 4-1.
A, and
still,
Jody's
still
playing
4-1,
cat
guys,
or mid, right? So we should be avoiding one of them. Yeah, we should be avoiding one.
I think Yvonne needs a.
Wait, I'll actually just play main. I'll play main with you guys. Everyone come B.
Oh wait, Yvonne,
everyone come B.
We're
no,
five
no, no,
men
no, no.
playing
it's
here.
Okay. I can,
wait, I have
like...
a lot of money. I just won't buy an op, and then.
Oh, wait, but you don't. Do
come
you
here,
have
buddy.
Enough for a rep? For
I can go. I can go judge. There's a trick.
Wait,
we're five men.
No, there's a trick. Just you got a request. I learned this from Toast. He's honestly, he's a better. What character is this? Look, Toast is better at this character than I am, so I actually learned all my tricks from watching Toast. Now, it looks like I'm pretty decent at him, and it's because I'm okay at the game, but, like, I just learned all my tricks from Toast, not gonna lie. Okay.
Maybe we just take this.
Okay, mark if you guys.
One on site. Brooke.
All right.
Oh,
it's Brooke on
the
left.
AD on the stage.
Oh, the gun. Where is it?
Nice.
Where's the gun? Where's the... The van.
One on site.
The van.
One on site.
Oh,
what does
it
that mean?
The
plant. I need a plant.
There we go.
I have CT.
I was looking for the vandal. I couldn't find it. All right. Probably CT markets. It looks like.
Fuck. Two market.
Market. Yeah.
The Phoenix is pretty lit, but he has ult.
Do I really want to do the same trick? It didn't work last time.
Joke's over. You're dead.
Oh. After they dropped, I can only get the peek. Yeah. Go close to the wall.
Even the Joskova?
Oh,
she knew. All right, I was shift walking, but I did do the same
trick. Then you can't help the team.
I think our team has a good chance. Okay. I was afraid of peeking because they did have
the Joskova. Nice. Let's go.
Oh god, we did it. Good job, everyone.
Good job.
Right. Yeah, we're not doing too bad, guys, and we're holding on.
Holy man.
Oh, Lily here.
Vandal time.
Where the fuck are you?
I think
they don't have much money, so I'm thinking.
They don't know
I
that
save.
We wanted to do that.
Yeah.
I'm thinking I'm saving, and here's why.
John's gonna be watching.
Only two of
I
them can
did.
Full buy.
Wait, second, like, you want a gun? I can buy you a gun.
Oh no, I'm doing this on purpose because they're poor. So there's a very high chance half of them didn't even buy armor. Because of how poor they are. Wait. So I'm gonna sort of eco in case
buy?
We lose.
You guys just stay here. If we get the install, then maybe. Yeah, she did. You guys come.
Okay,
come.
All right.
Walk.
I'll cover mid. You guys just go.
Oh, sorry.
And then you guys, you wall us over, Yvonne.
Okay.
Everybody come to the wall.
Wait till Lily's there. You ready?
Go.
What? Well, didn't see that coming.
Go. Run this way.
All right. Jody just pushed out and one tapped me as I was rotating to meet up with my team.
Sight's clear.
He's not hitting me.
All right. Kind of mildly unfortunate, guys. Mildly unfortunate.
I'm chill.
Good thing I didn't spend any money, though. How'd she get there? I think she just pushed, and yeah.
CT? One CT? Phoenix is CT.
Fuck.
I mean, our team's still got a good position to hold. They are obviously outnumbered, but a good spot to hold here. Oh, that's gonna hurt. We might lose this round. We're losing a lot of people.
Second Molly. Second Molly. They're coming
here
in stairs.
Oh, this
two
is
stairs.
For sure over. Okay.
So many.
Yeah, it was a good try. They kind of just. Alright.
Okay, well, that was Brimalt, though.
We didn't have a good hold on the site because everyone was in the pit area.
D
Do you think I should play on site with you guys? It feels like four is a lot.
This and then a Vandal. So we all have guns now, but they also all have guns.
I guess if
they're
all of us live, I guess probably not. Maybe.
All right.
One of us should have.
They used two ults. Yeah, they did use ults, which hurts a little too.
Yeah, I'll go main next time.
I have ulti.
We'll I should play offside.
I don't know if I should peek mid, but the thing is, I don't think they have a lot of offers on their team. I'm pretty sure. Yeah. So
I'll peek mid with you second.
Yeah. Anime, thanks for the 10 gifted.
Okay.
Okay. I don't think they have ops yet, unless they didn't buy armor. And the only person I know who ops is me, so.
Joey's here, Ade. He's one way me.
Try to cut noise.
Maybe we.
Alright.
Come. Walk. Don't run.
I'm walking.
I'll go first. Mm.
Okay. Not really seeing anything.
Oh, he's right side.
There
right
goes
side.
That.
Nice. We have rest.
Okay. Sean and Jody both on eight. Let's watch for.
But Jody was here. Okay.
Wait, the robot's watching for flanks.
Mid, mid, mid.
Got that.
Nice, nice. I think we take a B now.
B.
Go B if you want.
Watch out, top mid. Watch out. Yeah, second.
Yeah,
you watch
I'm top watching top of mid still, so. I'm just going to chill here for a bit while you guys push so I can get them. They always try and retake through markets, so I think
that's
if I
true,
chill here,
yeah.
there's a very high chance I'll be able to get a free kill. Yep.
Nice. Okay, let's go.
I called it, guys. They always try and retake through markets.
Go plant the bomb.
So if I chill there for a second,
nice,
there's a very high chance of a retake.
Clear site. Clear back site.
Yeah, I'll clear. All clear. All right.
I'm gonna play B main.
Over here.
You can help me, Lily.
Oh, I can't. We got one. There's only one left. That was a really good hold, guys. I'm telling you, they always retake through markets. They never go through the back. So I was just like, if I just sit here. I'm probably going to catch a couple of them. I got more than I thought I was going to get. But, yeah, it's pretty much we just predicted their strategy because they've done it the past every round. So,
yeah.
All right. He's cracked.
Nice
no,
shots.
Guys, I just, what's it called?
Good work, everybody.
Great
I have
round.
Slow reflexes, but if you predict their moves, the reflexes don't matter as much. Usually how it goes. I have ults.
Okay, I have
almost.
I like jiggle peeking A because I can see who's there.
We go this, or we go judge. All right, this is gonna switch up our playstyle a lot. But what was that?
It was a good round. You killed like three people.
Yeah, I noticed they always try to retake through markets. So I was like, if I just chill over here, they're probably gonna walk into me.
Yeah, that's good. You're like the most annoying player to play against.
Careful,
careful. Someone holds archers every single time, Sykkuno. Okay. Sorry, I did not kill that. Wait. Let me go first. You have a judge.
I'm gonna updraft over and maybe I can spot someone.
Alright. Okay. Now this is where it gets awkward. All we have is this for long range. So.
Who's heaven?
Alright. Oh, yes, I'm dead. I'm slowed. Wait, I'm not dead? Oh, yeah, I peeked during the slow. That was awkward.
Hey, go,
I peeked during the slow and I got blinded, so it was pretty much over, guys. There's nothing really we could do there.
Walk here.
Alright.
Might be someone. Wait, we're fake. We're going B.
Yeah, go B.
Nice.
Go B.
I mean, it was a try, but right when we peaked, slow orb, and then also the thing, and there it went. It was just they hit us with all the utility at the same time. So. We also got blinded, so we couldn't.
You guys
could
do main here. I'm
gonna
try to
come most part. All right. We're getting picked off, guys. We're getting picked off here.
Yo, go, Willie, run with it. It's better you guys fight together.
Wait, what?
Just back out of the guys,
I mean,
you can't just it slows you. I was trying
site.
To get out of the slow, but the problem is when you're slowed, you get out of the slow really slow. That's literally the whole point of the slow. I was trying to walk out of it, but the slow slows you down. It's not as easy to just walk out. What kind of scuffed backseating? First of all, backseating isn't polite in general. But second of all, that advice makes no sense. I was obviously trying to get out of it. It's just, you know.
He is close to ulti.
All right. Haichi, thanks for the sub.
Let's just pull out our ults,
hope we pull this off.
Like if you...
They walled cap.
Okay.
Ooh, I got caught.
Do something like this, maybe.
And they smoke.
Oh, that's tough. All right, Jody pushed out of A. That was tough, guys. That was a tough one.
Yeah.
All right. You're doing good. I mean, we tried, guys. She just peeked out. We weren't ready for it.
In here.
Okay.
I'm going aggressive.
They do like to flank a lot, it seems. Mark it. Because that's like the second or third time she's done that. But I was trying to set up a thing so I could peek mid with a like a kind of teleport.
Lily, I think you can stay here. When you hear people drop or they're on site, then you
there
can
go. Shit, there's a hole. That's fine.
Oh, God. Yeah. It's 3v3. I mean, our team's got a good, good thing like here. So,
Yeah, when you hear three, just come to us.
Let's see. I saw her too, but it doesn't mean I can react fast.
Nice.
Oh, that was really good by Lily. Oh,
that's good.
A little damage. She used the escape. She's still low, I think. For however much she ulted. Hit her.
Yeah.
Oh, she ulted? Okay.
I'm playing time.
Yeah. If you survive like a little bit longer, it's pretty much. Oh, it's okay. We win. We pretty much win, right? Good job, everyone.
That was perfect. That was excellent.
No, we're doing pretty good, guys. We're doing pretty good
here. Of course I'd be in the smoke. Of course.
This could be a bad move, but I love using the op, so I'm going to use it. But here's the thing. I think I figured out...
Yvonne is close to
and I could be wrong about it. I think I figured out a thing here. So here's what I'm thinking. What happens is someone sees me mid, they call it out, and then Jody pushes out of A.
I'm
thinking we just go mid. We teleport over there and cringe in the corner until Jody peeks out.
Just peek with Sykkuno.
That's what I'm hoping for anyway. Get scanned. Oh, I kind of wanted to get scanned there, not gonna lie. Okay, never mind. That didn't work at all. That was awkward. I thought someone was watching catwalk. We had three people there.
Relax.
All right. I don't know, guys. Usually someone watches cat when we had a lot of people. But it's okay. We got a trade anyway. So, all right. The only problem is Jody and John are both alive, so it's a little bit tough. But I mean, our teams—they're going for our team. Really likes B, it seems.
Sean,
he's still alive. That's a shocker. Could be the difference. The problem is pushing B is going to be difficult now. Not really sure what they go for. Okay.
Closed door.
I feel like
closed door.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Jody was for
A.
We break it.
Walled off. I don't know.
Break it.
Break it? Okay, Sean, you can tell he's a pro because he doesn't reload after breaking the wall. I always reload after breaking a wall because I'm bronze. That's so. Oh, that's nuts. John was on the side.
Wow, what a spot. Holy shit. I was not expecting
good hold, guys. That was a clean hold.
Was she just hugging Jen?
Yeah. Other side.
That's pretty good.
All right. Honestly, we're still slightly in the lead. Last round, I'm absolutely broke. Are you guys as broke as I am, or?
Yeah.
You guys help me get an orb?
All right. I don't really see us doing this.
Yeah.
Yes.
I also want an ult before I go.
Let's see. What can we even... Yeah. What do we even do here? I don't even know what we can... Sheriff, I guess.
Looks like we had a lot of success with B, though.
I don't know. Yeah, we don't have too much for us here, so. All right. I think I sort of realized the strategy. A good strategy is never. This sounds kind of mean, but pretty much only let the high rank players keep.
Yeah.
Okay. Killjoy ult.
Wait for this. So they could be back house, though. Okay.
It could be back corner.
It could be, yeah, the cringe corner in the back.
Oh my god.
No way, you tanked it.
You can run on the front alone.
Thanks. Is this gonna work?
Rina hit 100, she's healing though. Saw 2 CT. That's a CT res.
Alright, some markets.
Oh, on the wall?
Sarah's in here.
Jody's in sight.
What? Defusing? She's defusing.
Right at her, Sykkuno.
Okay, there's those guys.
She was on top of the wall. Right.
Yeah.
That was a tough one, guys. I think they jumped over the wall or something.
That's okay. That's a good half.
Right.
Yeah, that's really good.
Don't buy it, sniper.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
I'm going to play on A in case they come. I think it's good to see. Or it's actually good that you play kind of up so you can hear where they are.
Yeah, I'll scout mid.
All right. Oh, wait. So it's knife right round, here, right?
I'm trying to see if you can see them there.
Yeah.
All right, knife round, guys. I forgot. I feel like they're gonna go A, but I guess we'll find out. Honestly, 7-5, it's pretty close. It really could go either way, but all right. Jody is absolutely going wacko. She's got 22 kills. I guess she wasn't joking.
A.
All right, okay. I figured A is usually easier to hold on the knife front.
I'm gonna try to get mine. All right.
Here we go. Oh god, hey, Jody!
Yo, help Sean, guys, help Sean.
Hey. We're oh god. He's still planting, he's still planting. Oh. I'm for sure dead. I'm extremely dead.
Oh, I got owned.
Whoa.
What do you mean?
I think
remake.
Oh god, it's gone bad, guys.
Maybe she's
all right. Look, it happens. Like I always say, offense has a big advantage on the thing.
Okay.
Cheated? What do you mean cheated? But yeah, usually offense wins on the knife because you can all stick together. Yes. And you can plant, so it helps a lot to be on offense.
I think Sage is really going.
Problem is, we're kind of broke now. I'm gonna buy the armor. Maybe I shouldn't buy the armor. I'll buy this just in case, because you can keep abilities per round. All right. Shame for using ability. Who used an ability? Me? I didn't use an ability. If I had a better gun, or if I was aiming a little higher. I mean, we got the one shot. She's gonna heal back to full, though. All right.
Oh my god, they're
trying. I mean, this is usually how it goes, guys. Nothing out of the ordinary. They won the knife round. They have better guns. That's usually about how it's gonna go. Bot coming back.
Spike planted. Last player standing. 50 on.
I mean, maybe Lily can do it. But,
well, you don't try and win the round. Just try and kill them.
You should get the guns.
Wait, back up.
Oh my god.
All right.
All good.
That
was a save round.
We have our guns now.
All right. So, we have guns.
Oh, you want to go, eh? Okay, then.
Don't, HB. But let's just go Sheriff and Light. We can buy next turn. Or we can full save.
Maybe it should be Sean.
If we don't buy the armor. Mid,
and then second like, place like here after. But yep. Maybe not. Is there time?
I don't know. This is kind of risky.
So.
We'll do it next turn.
What's up?
Oh,
I was going to watch mid and then. The second shot didn't go off. All right, I mean, look, guys, we're holding mid with our Q. It's not really, not exactly the best thing, and they double peaked it, so it was a try. Not exactly, not expected to win that, but I think they're going, eh?
Are they in?
Yeah.
Right. But once we get guns, we'll have a better chance. It's just, you know, no guns definitely puts you at a disadvantage in a game without shooting each other with guns.
Yo, AD Brim, he swung, go.
Oh, whoa!
Okay, that was clean.
Brim switch, Brim switch.
Yeah. Oh,
he's planting a generator, I think.
Lily's right here.
Yeah, right behind.
Lily, go through.
Oh, yeah, Lily, if you go through, you have a good angle on him.
What? I should have waited.
Oh,
I ran into him.
Oh, God, he killed everyone.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay,
for the setup, I was thinking maybe Sean plays mid. All
right, now that we've saved, guys. All right, where should I go?
Where do I? I'll go back.
Please. You could like CT or like stairs, I think. And I can play A with Lily. Or Lily, you want to play B again?
Oh, like B? I think Lily just puts a bunch of stuff down B, and if we see it, we rotate.
That works too.
All right.
Okay. Maybe we do something like this. I don't know. We go under. Oh, I have a plan. Let's go there. And one of those. See what happens.
They're smoking B?
Okay, yeah, they're going B. They're going B.
Okay, we're coming.
All right. Oh, good hold, Lily.
I have a great gun for this. I have a Marshall.
Me too.
Yeah, I have an op, so I'm kind of worried.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. We'll
play for a...
Don't see anybody. Smoking again. I can't really see too well.
There's one behind.
One B-man.
Oh. Okay, there's no one there.
Nice one.
Hey guys, pushing with an op, not exactly the best plan.
Oh my god.
Oh god, there goes our economy. We might lose this, guys. It's looking bad. That was pretty much all our money. We're not gonna have a gun for a long time now, so.
Yes, we do have guns.
Yeah, we're not gonna have a gun for a bit. But yeah, we'll try and hold on, maybe.
Okay, play on B.
All we have is a pistol again, so. Yeah. We're gonna try and make it work. Obviously, big gamble buying an op, but we lost all our money, so. Kind of unfortunate, but.
Turret out.
Alright.